Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, with another in the series on the 1857 phone autograph. Well, I'm just going to let the camera run rather than continuously dictating this. I'm just going to be adjusting the stylus, and I'm going to make an MP3 transfer recording. So I'm going to get as close as I can to the edge here to use as much of this paper as possible. Slowly bring the stylus down. All right. Looks like we have an unbroken line all the way around. So let me see what this looks like. I think now we can probably bring this in a bit. All right, so I'm going to do an MP3 transfer. Turn on the amplifier, playing my iPad into the amp, of course. And I'm going to try to modulate this a bit softer and see if we get a good clean recording. Going to be interesting to see. Let's see how loud we are. Well, that is really loud. No doubt. All right, so that's currently 1:30 a.m. But fortunately, this house is so big, nobody is going to hear this. All right, so we're ready to make a first recording on this piece of paper. And all these adjustments I'm doing now are leading up to doing the recording that's actually going to remain on the mandrel. So that's why I'm doing these repetitive experiments over and over and over. Just trying to get all the settings known, where I know exactly where they're at. The input on the or the output on the amplifier, the adjustment of the stylus. So I'm just making notes of where everything's adjusted at. So we got a solid unbroken line. We could go deeper. You can see it's not pure white, but I'm trying to keep the load as light as possible on this stylus. And a few hours ago, I added that drop of epoxy after I resoldered the lateral stylus to the vertical stylus. So, this is just one big experiment leading up to hopefully making the final recording, and the machine will be on its way. So, doing a quick MP3 transfer to the 1857 phone autograph. See how we did. So, good visible recording. I have to cut it just a bit deeper, and I think this setting might work. So, let's swing back over here. Give myself four. Let's adjust it first. So, a bit deeper on the downforce. Alright, let's see what that does for us. Alright, I'll leave all the other settings as they were. Tedious, long, involved process. That looks really good. As you can tell, we've got good sharp modulation with no broken lines. So that is a phone autogram. So now that I know where the settings are, I should be able to repeat this as long as nothing changes. So what I'll be doing is making really small adjustments on this lateral stylus as far as its down pressure. And everything else can remain virtually as it is. So I'll leave the iPad volume as it is, I'll leave the amplifier volume as it is, and should be able to make some really first-class recordings. Remember, these grooves are small. quite small, but even so, we're getting really defined modulation. So the machine's working, it's working actually rather well. It is making a phonautogram. So as always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.